You have your cousins, mate.
Any fish, any big fish to challenge me, that's good, that's what I want.
Oh, yeah, man.
I will never forget this 5 minutes of my life, ever.
Yes, mate.
Please, man.
Yeah, baby. Yeah.
Over the past 18 months, I've become obsessed with the pursuit of ocean pelagic species using only handcrafted lures made from recycled materials sourced from everyday plastic milk bottles. My pelagic passion with purpose is fueled by a single harrowing statistic. That is, by the year 2050, the ocean will be home to more plastic pollution than fish. Deeply saddened by this forecast outcome, my goal is to bring increased global awareness of this looming ocean crisis, and my hope is that this message will resonate in some small way with each person it intercepts, so that together we can change the course of this inevitable disaster. In this pursuit to protect our ocean playground, I have learned an entirely new craft and tirelessly experimented, prototyped, and tested hundreds of handmade innovative creations in a quest to demonstrate the utility of recycled materials. While at times a brutal, unforgiving, and fruitless journey, I've never had a doubt that this challenge was achievable. In the seventh and final episode of this series, our expedition begins in Airlie Beach, Australia, where I journey some 50 nautical miles northeast to the beautiful Great Barrier Reef in search of the ultimate ocean pelagic predator, the giant trevally.
Special day today. I've been planning this one for a long time. Got mum and dad visiting from overseas, actually, after all the dust has settled with COVID, and organized a very special trip away up to the Whitsundays. Managed to get a hall pass for that one, and hopefully we're going to get into the Great Barrier Reef. Glamour Saturday, glamour Sunday conditions expected, fingers crossed. My plan is to get the old boy onto a GT. That would be gold. I'm here with the old man, aka Bruno, aka the Colonel. We're gonna try and get him into a couple of fish. Dad?
Hello everybody, yes, this is the youngster. Brian, I'm sure it's Dad. I hope I don't let the side down, I'm sure I won't. But well, we're sure gonna give him one hell of a good go. And, thank you, Sean, thank you for arranging.
What would be your dream fish? What's the dream scenario for today? Or will this this whole week?
I think a big giant Spanish mackerel.
Yep.
Because it's good eating. But any fish, any big fish to challenge me, that's good. That's what I want. Oh, well, that, of course, is your, that's your baby. Amanzi is the Zulu African word for water. Imanzi in Xhosa and Amanzi in Zulu. And the Zulu people by numbers are the biggest black populace of our country. So, yeah, it means Sean's lure in the water.
in the water, water lures. You reckon they're going to catch any fish?
I'm certain of it. It's the users, not the lure.
Here we go. Time to go. We're going to head up to the Whitsundays. Take you along for the journey. Buckle up. Should be heaps of fun. Over your skin, you can see it beat. Intoxicating your energy. First time in so long, you felt the heat. Finally here, we're at the amazing Airlie Beach.
Well, Dad, how was that trip?
Amazing.
Amazing, too easy. Way to go, Jetstar, on time. No, you weren't, you're an hour late. But thanks anyway, we got here safely, so it's all good. Had a couple of interesting conversations on the way, and now we're in Glamourville. It's just peachy, and the weather tomorrow is still potentially gonna be best ever, so fingers crossed, don't wanna jinx it, but yeah, how about that beer? Hello, mate. Hello, hello, hello.
Yeah, how you going?
Hey, mate. Good to see you, man.
Yeah, good to see you again.
Really good to
see
you.
How are you, mate?
Dad, this is Lucky. Again, we made it out to the reef, so cruise out here, and it is absolute glamour conditions. I mean, you couldn't script this any better. The water is just like a mirror. We're just at the entrance now to the reef, and it'll be dropping for a good sort of 2.5-3 hours, and then pushing again, so we'll change our tactics on the pushing tide. So with a bit of luck, we'll have a bit of bending today. Should be fun. I've been trying to fight the demons in my mind. I'll prevail with every battle if I'm right. Guess my aim was off the targets out of sight. Now you realize how lucky we are to get on the reef today.
Yeah.
You realize how lucky are you going to catch a GT later? I reckon there's a school there then. We can get you some dinner, Lucky. Come on. Oh yeah. Big action. Oh, in. Yep. We can just escape.
the green still. No, boy.
Spaghetti?
Very good.
Well,
fish in the boat.
Fish on the boat, breaking. All right, let's get. That's with the new Amanzi candy pop, which is a super effective little popper. Let's get a little picture of him. Yeah, little chinny. Nice one. Probably what, 70 centimeters? Yes, small guy, but they're here. He was aggressive though. Took a little surface popper. So fun. Game on. Counts open. Said a hit, either tuny or Spanish. Don't know if this camel captures. That is absolutely amazing.
Is that
the
tuna?
The tuna?
Oh, little bonito?
What is that?
It's a little Mackie, very tall.
Little Mackie? My gosh, he's a look like a bonito. Oh, man, how did he miss that, man? Oh, here it is. Here's the corner, actually, literally. Wow, look how amazing this is. I can see to the bottom. Oh, fish right in front, right in front. Big splash, big swirl. You see it? Oh, big swirl behind there. Look at the water. See it? Big swirl. It's pretty fish.
Red throat emperor, yeah.
There we go. Lucky's in the magic again. That's his twin brother, looks like. Maybe slightly larger.
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, man. That's great. All right.
It's massive fish. Well, I caught a fish on the Great Barrier Reef.
Right. Talk us through. What bait were you using there? How did you go?
Squib.
Squid.
Calamari.
The old favorite.
Thanks squid. For Lucky.
Nice job.
Sorry, but the mate, you're going back in because you're too small.
All right, well, let's put him in and you can go tell his mates we'll get another big one.
Thank you, Lockie.
No worry.
Thank you, Sean. First fish.
Nice one. You're breaking the duck. Now
I the
now giant
get the big one,
come. Fish. Now you got a license.
You're going for your cousins, mate.
You got print money.
Thank you.
Well then, here we go. Lockie, that's three. That's the trio. You're feeding the cousins now.
Yeah.
All action. A lot of reef-fish. Feeding the many. Many reef-fish on the boat. All right, nice one, Dad. What do you got there?
Yeah, it's the emperor.
What kind of emperor we got?
Emperor fish. Okay, big boy.
That's a little red throat emperor.
After three.
On a little bit of squid.
After three tacks on the surface. Two tacks on the surface.
Yeah.
And now we've got two fish, second fish.
Nice one.
Put you back in the fella.
Yeah, boy, look at that. He's a little beauty. Well, he'll be going in the pan. Is he going in the pan, Luggy?
Yeah, he's going in the pan.
Pan, sorry, mate. That's your last day.
Thank you for the good feed, buddy.
Thank you for your nutrients.
See you. Bye.
I just don't want him to reef you on the...
Coming in on the edge of that reef.
Neutral.
You go, mate.
Back.
No, no.
Okay. I need him. Oh, come on, head up, head up. Right.
Yay, well done, man.
Oh, on the little
gee. Well done, mate. Good fight. Lucky on the old Mackie. Well done, mate. That was a good little tussle on the noodle ride, eh? That was an interesting day. Awesome day. Weather was great. Glamour morning. Wind picked up a little bit, so it took a bit longer to get back. But it was super fun. Just good to have my dad out on the water as well. He had a really good time. So that's where was my main goal, to be honest. So yeah, we're going to be back again tomorrow. We got to get back, clean all stuff off, have a quick feed, get to sleep, and we're up again at 3:30 tomorrow morning. Yeah, we're going to head out to the reef again and do it all over again. So let's see how we go. So day two coming up. Watch the space. Thank you.
today we really did something pretty special, I guess. Did a venture out to the outer reef with my very new mate Lockie, who's a bit of a legend champion, and kindly offered to take me out to the beyond the realm of the normal fishing folk. So we're out on the far outer reef. We've had a magical day. I'll roll some footage and show you what happened, but it's a super exciting good day, so you don't want to miss this one. Buckle up and enjoy. It's pretty special.
Follow. Follow. Yeah, that's on the, can you imagine that? On the gharri, right here. 100% followed that all the way. He was tailing it. I mean, oh, there we go. Yeah. Yes, baby, on the gharri. Baby. Yes, Rocky, he's big. He's big. Get it. The first pelagic popper on the Amanzi Lure that I've been working on for 2 years. It's pretty special. That's awesome. And great to serve with you, Lucky.
Yeah, mate.
My new mate, my new best mate now. Thank you, mate, for bringing me out here. I'm so, so grateful, honestly.
GT proper number one. Whew. Out on the reef off Hamilton Island, the Whitsundays. This little beauty on the Amanzi Garfish. I'm super, super stoked, man. The best moment of my fishing career. We're getting back. We go. See ya. I can't tell you how many hours I've put into making these lures. I've literally spent a year. So yeah, the garfish did the job on the surface, and it's all filled, I think, I hope. I
cross your fingers we got that also. This is special moment when I'm so stoked.
Awesome.
Wow, I will never forget this 5 minutes in my life, ever. I can tell you right now.
Gotta put a mark on there.
So this is my mate Lockie. I want to say special thanks to Lockie for bringing me out here today, mate. You're a bloody legend is all I could say.
It's all right.
Super stoked. Lockie's the skipper. Oh, and by the way, what I will say, if you're looking for a boat in Airlie Beach,
yep,
and you want to hire a boat, Lockie's your man. I'll put a link in the description of this. This is the best rig. If you want to get out amongst the reefs, I'm sure Lockie can help you with a few marks.
Yep.
And in and around the island area, Lockie rents his boat out to avid anglers like myself. I was lucky today to come out to Lockie, but if you want to rent the boat for the day, then check his link out. And yeah, you two can get amongst it. Get yourselves a TT as well. So Lockie, thanks, mate. Thanks, and thanks for bringing us out.
Anytime, mate.
Yeah, man. Stoked. We're going to get some more fish.
Easy.
Let's go. Be one of the most epic all-time days, mate. Lockie, massive thank you, mate, for awesome day out.
No worries,
really,
mate.
Really appreciate it. A small token of appreciation, just to say thank you. There's a lure from the Amanzi Lures team.
Very good.
You're an honorary all-time full-time member and ambassador. So
thank you.
Yeah, mate. Thank you.
That's the lure, right?
That's it. That's the guy. Did all the damage. If you enjoyed this, like and subscribe, and see you next time. Thanks for watching.